I've been staring at this population model long as I can remember, worried that we are gonna die. I wish the population would just falter, but we just follow the model, no matter how we multiply. Every census they take, every heart attack, every graph I make, the numbers grow back to where I don't know how much it can grow. When will they see the graph increase exponentially? It's scary, and no one knows how far it goes when we eventually reach our carrying capacity. One day we'll know. Needs to just not grow. I know everybody on this planet seems so stupid on this planet, reproducing like fruit flies. I know everybody on this planet deserves a life on this planet, but seriously, stop it, guys. I can model this growth, turn selection on. Maybe populace can make overpopulation fun. But with each new person, we still aren't done. Use a condom, please. See the graph increase exponentially? It's scary, and no one knows how far it goes. And it seems like we're near capacity, so resistance or declining. Let me know what's beyond that line. Will we cross that line? See the graph increase exponentially? It's happening. We all know how far it goes. If population